Good morning. Here is today's word of blessings for you. Psalm 131:1-3. My heart is not proud, Lord, my eyes are not haughty, I do not concern myself with great matters or things too wonderful for me. But I have calmed and quieted myself, I am like a weaned child with its mother, like a weaned child I am content. Israel, put your hope in the Lord both now and forevermore. Today's title is Like a Weaned Child with Its Mother. The Bible opens up our eyes. It helps us to see what was unseen before. It gives a new vision of life to everybody who accepts the biblical truth and has biblical faith. It greatly extends the length, heights, and widths of a believer's perspective. I personally believe that there is nothing like it whatsoever. If we know the truth, it will turn us into a new creatures who can now see the new heaven and earth. This may sound like a radical claim, but you will see that it is indeed so when you genuinely come to know the truth. Therefore, I strongly encourage all the people young and old to read the Word of God and believe in Jesus. At the same time, the Bible cautions us not to become proud or arrogant with the glorious and gracious transformation. In fact, becoming a new creature or a new man by the grace of God and becoming truly humble before God and man are not contradictory at all. They are simply two different sides of one genuine transformation in man. But off and on, I have seen some people somehow becoming very proud and arrogant after they received such glory and grace. How could that be? Only God will know what happened in them. But if I may guess from my own pastoral experience, it will be one of the two. Either they are not genuinely converted or they become proud by the seduction of the devil as the devil seduced Adam and Eve in the Garden of Eden. Today's psalm is the prayer of a man who was greatly blessed but knows that he is still very vulnerable to the temptation of the devil. He says, "My heart is not proud, Lord, my eyes are not haughty, I do not concern myself with great matters or things too wonderful for me. But I have calmed and quieted myself, I am like a weaned child with its mother, like a weaned child I am content." God lifts people from the dungeon and raises them so highly. I have seen it frequently as a pastor. I was so happy just to witness such a change. At the same time, I have seen someone's heart becoming proud and his eyes becoming haughty. We see many such examples even in the Bible, including the first couple. If only Adam and Eve had humble and satisfied hearts like the psalmist, they would have not fallen into the temptation of the devil. How about us? I confess that I have been tempted to concern myself with great matters or things too wonderful for me many times. How about you? Haven't we kept ourselves busy all the time with the great matters or things too wonderful for us? Wasn't it why we kept ourselves so restless many times? Maybe this is time for us to calm and quiet ourselves, being content like a weaned child. Amen.